Welcome to the making of Koila.
Frankly speaking, I had no story after the release of Karan Arjun. I didn't know what to make. I was thinking, what should I make? Because whatever we planned then is going to release after 1.5 years. So what sort of movies are being made all around? I was just seeing and watching everything. And then once I happened to go to Khandala for a story sitting for my other film, which is on flow, Karobar. And in the morning, just went for a walk. And an idea struck me and thought of making a love story, an intense love story with a lot of action in it. And I gave it a background of coal mines and I titled it Koila. This is a love story based on a very silent love where the boy is not able to convey the girl that he is in love with her. Same as the girl who is not able to convey her love to him. And they are separated. Intense love story, I couldn't take newcomers. So I had to take somebody who are very intense. So Shah Rukh, I worked with him before and I think he's a very intense actor.
Hi, I'm Shah Rukh. I'm playing the role of Shankar in Koila.
Let me tell you, Shah Rukh is dumb in the film. He's a mute, he's playing a mute character in the film. And so he can talk only with his eyes. Madhuri also, I've worked with her before and she's a very intense actress.
Hi, I'm Madhuri. We're playing a village girl who's very innocent.
This role, I couldn't have conceived it to anybody else. When I was even sitting on the story, I always thought of Madhuri. To Amrish Puri, who's got a very, very good role in this film.
Hi, my name is Amrish Puri. I'm playing the part of Raja.
He's a cool villain in the film. He's not a character who is a don or... he's a very natural human being, but a very possessive man. I've taken Salim Ghaus in this film.
Hi, my name is Salim Ghaus.
He's a terror in the film. When you see him on the screen, you know that something's going to happen. I've taken Deepshika in the film. She's also apparently a newcomer. Then I have... For the comedians, I have Ashok Sharaf.
I'm playing a bad role in this picture.
Johnny Lever.
Hi, man, how are you?
As I was visualizing, day by day, the film became bigger and bigger in my mind. So I wanted some different locations, totally a different location where people have not seen.
We have gone to Arunachal Pradesh, absolutely inaccessible place.
From Guwahati, we sat in a car. Not knowing how far it is, we drove for 17 hours to reach Tawang, which is just 2 kilometers away from China. It's on a height of 15,000 feet above sea level. No hotels over there because there's no tourism there. There are no buses over there. There are no taxis over there. There are no telephones over there. So I had to install 3 hotlines over there. It takes about 2 days to reach to that location. But the place is out of the world. Sunrise in the morning at 4 o'clock, set about 3 o'clock. So we used to get up in the morning at 4 o'clock, be ready by 5, 5:30.
Mr. Rakesh Roshan was the first person to get up. And he used to wake up at 4:30. And he used to go and knock on everyone's door. It's the worst thing that can happen. It's your worst nightmare. See, 5:30 in the morning, Mr. Rakesh Roshan standing, ready to go, and you have just gone to sleep.
But we don't have only one location, we have different locations.
You shot for it in all the weird places that I can think of.
We went to Jaipur, a place called Samod, which is away from Jaipur. The crowd was too much and it got unruly at times. It's not easy shooting in situations like this. They have been to Ooty to shoot parts of the song. We went to Ooty and we looked around for places which no one has shot in before. We have been to Hyderabad, in a place which I think even Hyderabadis don't know whether it exists there or not. It is the hottest place in Andhra Pradesh.
It was so hot that we used to just keep rushing under an umbrella or something.
Quite amazing for a film. One has traversed literally from the west to the east. I mean, I have shot in Jaipur and I have gone to Arunachal Pradesh. a wonderful place called Tawang. And the film has also been shot in the north and south.
So we've had these permutation combinations of all these locations, and we mix it all up and we have Koyla.
लोग हमेशा ये पूछते हैं कि राकेश और मेरा जो कॉम्बिनेशन है फिल्म में, उसका म्यूज़िक क्यों इतना चलता है। तो उसका जवाब बहुत सिंपल है, वो ये कि दोनों के डैडी रोशन जी थे और हम दोनों के ब्लड में म्यूज़िक आ गया है।
द म्यूज़िक ऑफ कोयला इज़ रियली वेरी गुड। लॉट ऑफ सॉन्ग्स have different shades.
The first song is of Madhuri. I have established Madhuri's character, that how innocent she is. वो गाने की हाईलाइट ये है कि फिल्म में जब वो आता है तो एक बहुत ही खूबसूरत विजुअल बनता है।
These little kids who were with me in the song, and I was amazed to see how talented they were. Every step that was shown to them was picked up like this. I started becoming conscious that I cannot pick up the steps as fast as they could.
The second song is where she sees Shahrukh's photograph. जहाँ तक म्यूजिक का ताल्लुक है, मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि उसमें मटके बजे हैं। मटकों के पीछे हम लोग ने मॉडर्न साउंड्स डाला है। वो जो मटकों के साथ मिक्स होके छुप जाता है और अपना एक एटमॉस्फेयर क्रिएट करता है।
देखा तुझे तो हो गई दीवानी।
थर्ड सॉन्ग इन द फिल्म इज दैट व्हेन माधुरी गेट्स मैरिड एंड शाहरुख सिंग्स टू हर।
मेरा हमेशा एक लाइफ में एक एम्बिशन था कि कभी मैं ऐसी फिल्म करूं जिसमें फ्रेम रुक जाए और कहे दिस इज द प्लेस वेयर शाहरुख खान गॉट हर्ट। तो वो गाने में ऐसा है, मैं एक छलांग मारता हूँ उसमें हवा के अंदर, कदम आई फॉल एंड आई ब्रोक माय नी।
द फोर्थ सॉन्ग इज इन द टेंपल, शाहरुख इज प्लेइंग द ड्रम्स एंड माधुरी इज डांसिंग। माधुरी जी ने इसमें बहुत ही अच्छा डांस किया है, वो डांस को देखने के लिए बार बार दिल करता है।
इट वाज सो हॉट दैट व्हाइल डूइंग द सॉन्ग ऑल आई कुड थिंक ऑफ वाज माय बर्निंग फीट। इट वाज अ टफ जॉब बट आई थिंक दैट्स अ वेरी वेरी लिरिकल सॉन्ग।
द फिफ्थ सॉन्ग इज it's a love song, it's a love duet, is shot in a very beautiful location.
We have picturized it in a very very cold place, sub zero temperature, aur waterfall ke andar geela hoke. To pure gaane mein jo dance hai, it's actually a shivering dance where it is like tanhai tanhai tan. So I have not danced at all, it just happened. मैं एक शॉट के अंदर वाटरफॉल जो तकरीबन 300 या 400 फीट ऊपर है वहाँ खड़ा हुआ हूँ, माधुरी नीचे है, और वो पूरा एक ही शॉट के अंदर लिया गया, which took us a lot of time.
जो वर्ड्स हैं आप नोट करेंगे, वर्ड्स और फिल्म बहुत अच्छी तरीके से मैच होते हैं।
इट्स गॉट अ लवली ट्यून, आई रियली लाइक इट।
इट्स माय फेवरेट सॉन्ग इवन विजुअली एक्चुअली।
एंड देयर इज वन सॉन्ग इन द बैकग्राउंड, द फीमेल वॉइस संग बाय प्रीति इज द लास्ट सोर ऑफ द हारमोनियम, इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू सिंग इन दैट सोर। और जो नीचे आवाज है वो एक सराउंड एक साउंड है जिसको आप नेचर की आवाज कह सकते हैं।
द शूटिंग ऑफ दिस सॉन्ग अगेन अ वेरी वेरी हॉन्टिंग मेलोडी।
द एक्शन इन कोयला, एक्चुअली बिफोर आई टेल यू अबाउट द एक्शन इन कोयला, मेरा एक सुपरस्टिशन है, मैं जिस फिल्म में भी भागता हूँ वो फिल्म बहुत बड़ी हिट होती है। मैं डर में भागा सनी से तो बहुत बड़ी हिट हो गई। उसके बाद मैं सलमान खान ने मुझे कर्ण अर्जुन में कहा भाग अर्जुन भाग, मैं भागता रहा, फिल्म बहुत बड़ी हिट हो गई। दिलवाले में मैं लड़की के पीछे भागता रहा, वो भी बहुत बड़ी हिट हो गई। तो इस फिल्म में हमने वो ट्रेंड जारी रखा है, इस पिक्चर में मैं बहुत भागता हूँ।
एक्शन इसके अंदर कुछ अलग तरीके का, हम लोग ने काफ़ी कोशिश की एक्शन के बारे में, जो काफ़ी डेंजर शॉट्स भी लिए गए इसमें।
एक्शन ऑफ कोयला इज phenomenal.
I believe the way the director and his fight composer, they have mounted certain sequences, I don't think I should say too much, but it's been grand.
We used to have sittings for 20 days, 30 days, conceiving a sequence, then putting it on the paper, exact shots what we are going to take. And we used to be fully prepared for the next day's work. Today we have to take 50 shots, and these are the shots we have to take. And we used to take those shots.
One sequence which comes to my mind at the moment is we shot at the mouth of a waterfall. Actually at the edge, all of us.
It was scary. It was very scary standing up there on that height and looking down. Just one little step back.
One slip and...
it would have been an actual shot of us falling into the waterfall. It was awesome.
It was fantastic. एक हेलीकॉप्टर का सीक्वेंस था कि माधुरी ऐसे गिरी पड़ी है, मैं उनको बचाने के लिए जाता हूँ तो हेलीकॉप्टर ऊपर से आता है.
Precisely at that moment, there's this helicopter which goes right over his head. जब मैं रशिद देखी थी मेरी जान ऐसे भी थी. For a minute, we thought he was hit by the helicopter. मतलब it was just अगर शाहरुख ने ऐसे नहीं किया होता तो उसको लग गया.
शाहरुख is a very daring person himself. When I conceived the climax of the film, I went and narrated him. I said, "This is what I thought of." But this I can only do if you give the shots yourself. He said, "No, Rakesh, I will do it."
एक शॉट मैंने दिया है कि पूरी बॉडी पर मैंने आग लगाई है और मैं भागा हूँ.
When I saw him running, I literally got scared.
I mean, he could die. He needs to die. The man has got a lot of guts. मुझसे सब पूछ रहे थे कि ऐसा तूने कैसे किया, आग लगा के भागा. तो मैं उन सबको बताना चाहूँगा कि जब कैमरा में ऐसा नहीं बोल सकता, जब इंसान के पीछे आग लगती है तो बहुत तेज भागता है. I can do this stunt with my eyes closed. The problem is keeping my eyes open while doing it. Thank you, Koyla. So there were a couple of dangerous shots in the film, which we have done, finished with. And if somebody wants to tell me to do them again, I will not do them. The cameraman, cinematographer Sameer Arya, he's done a tremendous job. And he was really helped by this new technique, which has now come into India. I think this is the first Hindi film which has used it throughout. Is the video assist. When you have a video assist, you're recording every shot. And there's no way that you can go wrong.
I think it helps to a great deal, to a great extent. Because there are times where I can't see through the camera. So with this video assist, I could exactly make the frame what I wanted.
Overall, I think what comes through in this film, Koyla, is the bigness of the action, the bigness of the shooting pattern. I mean, it is really huge. Can we just widen the frame to show how huge it is? One second. Yeah, it's about this big, the film.
Koyla. Aag. Engine. Shahrukh. And Amrish Puri. Action.
The shooting in Tawang, it was a very difficult location, and the shooting part was very difficult. But then the whole unit used to meet in the evenings at about 8 o'clock and have some songs from the, you know, the local singers used to come over there with their guitars. And
after we came back, we were shooting there for a month. I think we still missed working, you know, with the unit, and I really missed those moments.
The ambiance was great and the people were great and we had such a blast. It was unbelievable.
Everybody was so young and bubbly and you know, full of energy on the set that it was a great working with this unit.
This is my third film with Mr. Rakesh Roshan and Filmcraft, and the one thing that really comes across of Mr. Rakesh Roshan is that he is the most hardworking and organized director I have worked with.
अरे सॉफ्ट वर्क तो होता ही नहीं है, हार्ड वर्क ही होता है इस फिल्म में, राकेश रोशन जी की फिल्म में. वो तो हमसे इतना काम लेते हैं, जो वो देते हैं उससे डबल काम दबा के लेते हैं.
His pit part with his homework.
Once we are on the set, not one minute is wasted. We just get cracking and we get to work.
I found out he was very young at heart.
He's a bit of a tyrant, you could say.
He's a dude. When you see him working so hard, you really do also tend to work harder. just to be able to come up to his level.
He knew more technical details about the camera and light and exposure. He wouldn't have needed a cameraman also.
My job is to make a good film. I can't make a successful film. I can only make a good film. And good film also that what I feel, what I can do the best. I'm not saying this is the best film I've made. But I, as a director, one can only make a good film. People, I feel satisfied when people say, picture bahut achhi bani. Above that, beyond that, it's in the audience's hand.
Aage aap dekhiye, film kaisi hoti hai.
Coming soon to a theater near you.
Yep.
Koila.
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 Sir, it's a koila.
Only koila.